What up, YouTube family? It's April G. Showers back at y'all with something different. Y'all read the title. My son challenged me to rap Eminem's new song, Gnat. The whole song. Y'all know I did a Gnat remix, but I didn't do the whole thing. When the very, very, very fast part started, that's when I stopped my remix. I can do fast parts, like I can do the Godzilla fast part and stuff like that. It's not that, it's just, it's so new, you know what I'm saying? So, I am rapping along with Eminem, and if I get it down, then I will do it without, like, just to the instrumental, you know what I'm saying? Like a cover, I guess. Also, keep in mind, I'm not a rapper. I'm a writer, and I'm doing this for fun. I love rapping, and for my son. So, oh my God, I hope y'all enjoy it. I'm using my new webcam, by the way, and I don't like it because you can see me so much clearer, and it makes me more self-conscious about my appearance, and especially like my teeth and my hair. So I don't like that. But anyway, April G. Squad, this bump, love y'all. Let's get it. And I have to look up the lyrics.
Niggas sponsor like COVID, you get them right off the bat. Infected with SARS and Corona, like you took a bite off of that. You niggas from Mars and a human, that's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns, like trying to fight off a gnat. Still stacking my chips hoes, higher than Shaq on his tiptoes. Topped empires, they building, this shit is like child's play. Children, I will annihilate, kill them, I fuck around a pile. 8 million dead little juveniles, wait children, I'll await my trial. They till then, ain't nothing safe to ever Trump. My Pence will get killed. Yeah. If you're hypersensitive, I wasn't referencing the vice president. Chill. Yeah. I mean, my penmanship at times tends to get ill. Violence for a skill. That's why I hits when I write in. So put the mic and pencil getting killed.
Yeah.
And I'm still ride or die for the squad. So you know which side that I'm on. If a battle line's ever drawn. But if I get involved, it'll be like canines in a brawl. But not similar to Mike Figgenoff. Cause even if I don't have a dog in the fight, they ain't never gonna get rid of the fight in the dog. Got stripes like a tiger, so you might get mauled. The mic in the palms, like claws, like a swing right for your jaw. And rip it off with one swipe of the paw. Bitch, you still my dick or not? If I suck your wife as a straw, I'm sick and I'm not gonna cover my mouth next time that I cough. Cause see these bars are like COVID, you get them right off the bat. Infected with SARS and Corona, like you took a bite off of that. And it goes from Martian to human, that's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns, like trying to fight off a gnat. And DA got that dopey sense to me. It's like pneumonia symptoms attracting COVID instantly.
Which is what separates my flow from there,
so that no one gets even close to this to pose a risk to me. So vocalistically, that's social distancing.
Yeah.
Flow going viral, you best stay strapped with that live song. Get way back, get that fine song. That Ajax, cause this dry cough is just like football umpires calling a playback. Bitch, back the fuck up like 15 yards. These rhymes call for a face mask. With a 14-day quarantine, they're cordoning off everything. This shit looking like a horror scene, like me metaphorically. Since they don't want to seem like they just keep getting more extreme. Who knows when it's nightmarily like Monroe, Norma Jean. Still got that heroin, lyrical drip with that morphine and that Thorazine. Cause I'm so fucking dope, and you're a fiend. And that's the one thing that hasn't changed, no semblance of normalcy.
But I might need that hydrochloroquine, cause I got that. The dark horse of a nightmare. Mom fed me volume right there. Thought that's why they called it a high chair. I got a contact like I wear. Whoa, wait a minute, bitch, let me lie here. 2020 hindsight in my side mirror. Every year drop the ball like Times Square. My hair trigger whenever I get an idea. But now my name rings out like a sponge mop. My drip was a drop in the bucket. So that gunshot you just heard just now in the one spot just came from the 9 mil that I just got. That's big bucks and I got a full money clip and I'm loaded. I ain't even mean to get the fuck off. It's totally inappropriate with an opiate groping it while I'm hurting it like
Sophie, I'm hoping a little cold, it'll give me Odie. And whoa, everything is slow, I begin to floating. I know that I'm getting loaded, but it's exploded. Hiroshima with the flows of utopia, with the dope, I'm an OG. I'm like the goat, here to get your gold, little bit of sodium. This is salt, when I'm at the podium, bitch, I throw holy camoli. I'm in the zone with the shit, I'm all getting moldy. I'm in a camoli, because nobody's even close. You're petroleum to plutonium, you're a phony. I'm at the crib, but you're cold, gotta rip the pole like Bodhi. But no clothing, stripped down to a taurine. Here we go with the glory, I got my nose in the air, I'm falling. And I got into a little bit of an argument with, so I took a little lick of alcohol, I put it in it. Then I hit it with a motherfucking ottoman and dinner. Then I shot up in a little bit, delivered it to the bottom of the river. But I'm probably gonna jump in the water with a lot of money, cause I got a lot of it. And when it comes to dripping, I be stopping like 100 miles an hour, never running out of either one of them. I gotta get these lines, I like COVID. Get them right off the bat, infected with SARS and Corona.
Like you took a fight off of that, and it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at people with sheep guns. Start trying to fight off a gnat. Oh my holy mother. That's the best I can do, y'all. I know I sounded like trash, but hey, y'all try it. And again, I'm not a rapper. April G Squad, fist bump, love y'all. And I'll see y'all just a little bit. Peace out. Stupid thing.